Ross Brawn says old logo was neither iconic or memorable. Most Formula One fans would prefer the old logo continue to fly over Grand Prix races next season. Photo by LAT Photographic. Ross Brawn has added yet another opinion to the new Formula One logo debate, stating that the old marque was neither iconic or memorable. The Liberty Media-owned league unveiled its 2018 logo on Sunday after the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix, taking its latest step to rebrand away from the policies established during the Bernie Ecclestone era. It was met with mixed opinions on social media, with many fans expressing a desire to simply retain the logo that had been in place since 1993. The former team executive turned league managing director says the change was equally important to the others Liberty Media has proposed. Over the past few days, the question was asked as to whether the logo is really a major priority, and the answer is yes, Brawn said in an F1 press packet. Apart from the commercial aspects, the new logo is much more flexible in terms of its use, especially when it comes to its application on merchandising and in the digital world. It has impact. The old logo was neither iconic or memorable. Further, Brawn says the logo is indicative of the new era of the sport. Our sport is changing and must look to the future and also outside its own environment if it is to attract new fans, especially among the young. We believe this logo exemplifies this desire. In a world where visual communication is ever more important, we must also move in this direction. However, the logo has been received as poorly as the next generation engine rules too, with Ferrari and Mercedes threatening to leave the discipline. By Matt Weaver. Formula One, Racing.